I stole a dime from my mother's drawer, one her father gave her just before the war. Kids were fucking pricks in 1936. Added it to my book, went and sold it to some. Bought a bag of weed and a 714. Split it up with my girl and laid down under the trees, looking up at the squirrels jumping branch to branch. Fell asleep in the dirt in a trail of army ants. It must have been when my mom was cleaning up, heard her in her bedroom all broken up. I hurried to the door, she cried there's something wrong. She turned her home over, that mercury head was gone. Sat down on the floor, I helped her sword close. That little silver coin was all she had to show for her father's love and the time they'd had before he held her last and never came back. Must have been spring when I'd finally woken up, got her out of bed all choking up. I just wanted to die, for Christ it was me. Stupid little punk, maybe 14. Head was a foggy gray, cloud of dark was set. Or what luck I found in the neighbor's diamond. I sat my mother down, down in Tennessee. Me and Lou and Aaron stopped and made a Dairy Queen. Got a blizzard, a coke and some fries. I gave the girl a 20 and she said she's out of fries. What about some wines? What about a roll of dimes? Kid brings them in, Keith robs his grandma blind. Grabbed him from that chip, cracked him open quick. The first one in my hand was in 1936. Sent it to my mom, said it ain't the one. Stop, hurts me too.